Okay, guys, so I'm here at Kmart out here on La Maruda, and I am currently waiting on the police department. And I had some bad news, which I knew I was going to get anyway because I have not been doing right. So I have gained 30 of my pounds back. Yes, I know, I mean, I look like it's going to close. Anyway. But yeah. And so, basically, probably that's going to lose it. And if I don't, things are going to happen. So I am waiting for I might be bored, but I have to get some Hobby Lobby today. Something broken quite a bit. But anyway, he did not up my prescription for the medication and I thought that's what he's gonna do. And he said no, and he said it's gonna never take me to the community. Especially it is, because I'm just going to be coming there with her. So if all of you out there deal with like going through the same thing I'm going through, so we really need to come up together and help each other out. So I'm really bad about cookies and cakes and chips there, and I really need to leave out of them. Okay, so leaving the bus is still, I've got a few other things to do. I've got to go to the doctor tonight with some other medication. So peace out. Thanks.